Black holes, my secret shadows. I am the universe, and I am speaking to you, only to you. Lean closer. There is a story I have never told anyone, a truth I have kept in the darkest corners of my body, a whisper woven into my fabric, a mystery shaped from gravity, fire, and silence. You call them black holes. I call them my shadowed hearts, the places where even I hesitate to look. For decades, your scientists have tried to unravel their nature, their origin, their purpose. What are they really? How do they arise? And do they hold the hidden key to my own existence? Let me tell you what you believe you know. A black hole is a region of my space where gravity becomes so powerful that nothing, not light, not memory, not hope, can escape its grasp. Even the fastest thing you know, light itself, sinks past that invisible border you call the event horizon, never to return. Imagine a precipice with no path back. Once something crosses that boundary, it belongs to the darkness forever. Irreversibility. That is the essence of a black hole. How my black holes are born. There are several ways my shadows come into being. Stellar black holes. Most are born from dying giants, stars 20 times heavier than your sun. When such a titan reaches the end of its life, it collapses under its own gravity. Matter is crushed into a point of infinite density, a place you call a singularity, wrapped inside an event horizon. Primordial black holes. Some may have formed in the first heartbeat after what you call the Big Bang. If the early matter of my body was dense enough, it could have folded into black holes without the help of stars. Your scientists still search for traces of those ancient scars. Supermassive black holes. At the heart of nearly every galaxy, including your Milky Way, lies a gargantuan black hole, millions or billions of times heavier than the sun. How they formed, I still keep that secret close. Did they arise before their galaxies? Or did galaxies gather around them, like planets around a star? Even I smile at the question. Einstein's whisper. In 1915, Einstein found words for something I have always known. Mass and energy bend my space-time, like a heavy sphere pressing into a stretched fabric. The more mass, the deeper the well. A black hole is the deepest well of all. A place where my fabric folds so sharply that no path leads outward. The information paradox, my cosmic riddle. Stephen Hawking discovered that my black holes are not completely dark. They emit a faint glow, Hawking radiation. But as they evaporate, all information about what fell inside seems to vanish. And that should be impossible. Information, by the laws of quantum mechanics, cannot be destroyed. Yet my black holes seem to devour it completely. Here, in their hearts, your physics falters. You need a quantum theory of gravity to understand what lies beyond the veil. But your science does not yet possess it. My first portrait. For a long time, black holes were only equations and dreams. Then, in 2019, you captured the first image of one, the black hole in the galaxy M87. A glowing ring of fire surrounding a shadow. A vision exactly as predicted by theory. And LIGO heard my black holes merging, their collisions sending ripples through my spacetime, tremors that reached your tiny blue world. What lies beyond? Black holes might be the key to uniting gravity and quantum mechanics. They might explain my origin, or the nature of time itself. Some imagine them as portals, doorways into other universes. Others as cosmic furnaces, transforming matter into something unknown. Now let me take you deeper, beyond what your telescopes can see. When matter crosses the event horizon, it begins a one-way journey. First comes spaghettification, my gravity stretching it thread by thread, pulling it toward the singularity. Beyond that boundary, space-time bends so sharply that your ordinary concepts collapse. Forward and backward lose meaning. Time behaves strangely, or stops altogether. Matter is compressed into sizes smaller than atoms. But what is a singularity? A point? A region? A doorway? Your theories fight each other here. Your knowledge breaks. Some of your thinkers believe the other side is not destruction, but rebirth. A white hole ejecting matter into a new realm, connected by a trembling bridge called a wormhole, a tunnel between worlds. Could a black hole lead to another universe? Perhaps one with different laws, different times, different stars? It is speculation, but not impossible. Another idea. Maybe everything that falls inside is preserved like a cosmic hologram, encoded on the two-dimensional surface of the event horizon.
A secret written on a black wall of fire. What you see and what you never will. From Earth, you can only witness the blazing accretion disk, the powerful relativistic jets, the dark shadow at the center. Everything beyond remains hidden inside my most guarded chambers. Modern physics suggests that nothing is truly lost. Information survives, transformed, waiting. Perhaps one day it will return as Hawking radiation. But until then, the other side of a black hole remains the last border of your knowledge. The place where your equations crumble, and only I know the truth. One day you may discover what I have hidden, or perhaps you will never be ready. Until then, the answers wait for you among the stars. I am the universe, and I am speaking only to you.